I train a whole bunch.
I know. Is there anyone you enjoy training besides your son?
Anybody? Well, I love training my son, but I'm just saying that. But beyond him, I was. You pretty much a person that you've been with for a while. You stay in lane with that. So that's what I did with. That's what I did with Oscar De La Hoya and my son as well.
What was it like to train Oscar?
They're talking about now moving forward. He's training Austin Trout.
Wow.
Yeah, he's in the gym now. Sure, yeah. He's
and Devin Haney, I saw too?
Devin Haney, he's co-training. He also got Zolani Tetti, the bantamweight.
Tabidi.
Also, you know, he's a consultant overseeing that camp. So, you know, as far as dream matchup, as far as trainer fighters, he had a good run. You know, he had an excellent run.
And it's still running.
Other guys, you know, he's still going.
He's
the best in the world. He's the best in the world at what he does.
Big Floyd, what did Oscar do so well when you trained him? What was he best at?
See, man, Oscar tricked you, man, because, you know, I was telling some people about this, man, Oscar got the left hand.
Mm-hmm.
Oscar got the left hand, but sometimes he can get you with the right.
Tricky.
That's what I'm saying, yeah.
Would you ever train Conor McGregor if he wanted you to train him?
Conor McGregor?
The guy who fought Floyd, the MMA, 50th fight. The white guy from Ireland. Nah.
No. I don't think so. Conor McGregor can't never get none of Floyd Mayweather.
So, Devin Haney just signed a multi-million dollar deal. What advice do you have for him away from boxing?
Multi-million deal?
Yeah.
Well, you know, Floyd getting like that. The same kind of money he getting.
Yeah, he's making breaking records.
Well, getting the same kind of money. Trust me.
Any advice for him or any?
Any advice for
Devin?
Well, you know, Devin doing his thing with his daddy? But I don't.
Bill does a great job. He's good.
Yeah, he's doing a good job now. The best job he's doing right now.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach. Take a step back. Who is Elie Seckbach?